morning, laddies. It's Jacksepticeye
here. Hey, what are you doing here, Jacksepticeye? Oh yeah, anyways, today we're going to be arraying Gorilla Tag YouTubers on a tier list. And we're going to be brutally honest about it.
Hey. Hey, can I help?
No! Thank you guys for having us hit 200 subs. You guys mean so much to me. Oh yeah, and we have a special guest arriving. Why don't you come down here? Nighthawk's back again! Let's go!
Yes, sir. All right, who are we starting out with?
Bubbles VR. What are your all thoughts right on him?
He's a B tier.
Yeah. Nah, he's more of an A tier, honestly. Go.
Oh, it's a B or nothing else. Listen to me for
Okay. There we go. Next up, we have... Where's he? Here is Jack Noham. Okay.
Jack Noham. All right, my verdict. His content is very repetitive.
True, but he's I do like his... which. True, but at the same time, I do like how he answers everybody's comments. He is... Okay. Better now. Next up, we have Pursuit V. Okay. Next up, we have British Monkey VR. Or British VR, whatever the heck.
Here.
C-tier. Really?
C-tier.
Nah, easy A tier.
It's an A tier. Hey, it's an A tier. Whoa. Keep an eye on A. Nope, I'm putting an A, please.
Okay. I'm gonna shove this up here. Put it up before you.
Next up, we have Zerdy. Oh, he's an easy A tier. A tier, easily.
Yeah, I agree with that. That's the first one that I agree.
Yep. All right. Let's see, what else we have?
Rax, OVR, TTTK, Majora, Penny, Praise, Arms, Dance,
Man. Let's do Majora. All right.
Majora?
What do you think? He makes really good content. He has...
I say A tier.
A tier? I agree with you with that. Next up, we have Styled Snail! Okay, that's an easy S tier. Easy S tier. Next up, we have Rax! Okay, Rax isn't...
A tier.
He's a really good YouTuber. His content is peak. Dolphin VR! Okay.
No, you're above S tier.
Above S tier, okay. There he goes! Next up, we have he makes the best skins ever. Come on.
Up here, higher than
higher than existence itself, higher than me. Oh! Next up is Pretty Prince. Oh gosh.
I like him. He's an S.
I'd stick to A tier. He does good content, but sometimes
what did you say to me?
What did you say to me? Whoa.
I'm sorry. Can you please speak into my microphone?
Yo, please. Please, man.
S tier.
Okay.
His useless facts are amazing.
Okay, I guess it makes sense. Okay. Next up is TTT Big! He's an easy S tier. That's not even a question. No. Best content, best moderator, and he got the gosh dang finger painter badge. Our last one of today's video. J-Man Curly. Okay.
F tier of my life, bro.
F tier. F tier. Peace. Oh, guys, that was just a joke. I mean...